Hello everybody, Yama here, and welcome back to another episode of Road to Max Damage. I just finished a live stream. I did my weekly bosses on my cane, and it was nice chatting with some of you guys, and it's just nice going back into it. I am so tired. I had a long day today, but I still wanted to stream and whatever, but I have now accumulated enough reward points to go get all the black cubes now. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And one Genesis sword and a dream to go and get that end game pot. We're gonna go to Moonlight Bamboo Grove. We are gonna start with the black cubes here. So let's go ahead and... Disgusting. Oh my god. What the crap? Nope. Nope. You know what? I'll take this just for the heck of taking it. And last one. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, and now the Meister Cubes. All of this from bossing. And last one. Oof. I'm here to splurge on some... Legion coins, so I am going to go ahead and spend 5 Karma Eternal Flames on this pendant. So right now it's... Oh, wait, no, never mind. That's not the pendant. Let's see if I could get that magical godly strength throw, possibly. 16 strength flat. 24 and... Oh, so... Yep, looks like I'm gonna keep flaming for now. Well, well, so I sold the 72 luck and 5 all stat pat mark. I feel like I could have sold it for a little bit more, but either way, it's a decent flip. At least I don't have to think about flaming that stuff anymore. And that final legendary pat mark that I rerolled 60 and 4 for, I think that's gonna be my last one to make messels on. I have to stop by the event coin shop though, because I thought I didn't need anything, but then I realized, oh wait a minute, I actually do want these experience node stones that I was initially gonna give to my cane, but I realized that because I'm in a Saren party, I would eventually want to get that Saren node. For this episode, I want to get the big thing out of the way first. I am in the process of this project of scrolling my new pet equips, and in which I need to wait for two more weeks, I think, in order to get all the... What are these called? Neocores, to get the Karma Premium Scroll for pet equip. So for weapon attack, sorry, that was a mouthful, but I would like to get the majority of them taken care of right now, so I can get 2 more from the shop, and I need 13 more slots, so this means I only have to spend 9 bill in this meso shop. So we are going to purchase 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, something feels wrong. 9 slots here, 4 slots here, 13 in total. There was 4 here, so that means I'd spend 9 bill. Okay, why did it feel like I didn't... I remembered that I would have 1 scroll left over from the meso shop, but it felt like I could have had 2 scrolls left over. Oh, you know what? I should have done too. I should have stopped by this guy. For pet equip for weapon attack, and we could... Okay, it's still way more expensive. That's good. Has it been cheaper than a bill? Only once. Actually, I think that's my steal. I remembered stealing a pet equip for cheap and then reselling it. Okay, for now, I'm just gonna use these guys here. So let's see here. It's currently plus 20. Let's do this. 24, so that's a plus 4. Plus 4 again. Hello? Oh god, it's so laggy in here. Plus 4 again. And... Ooh, plus 5 on the last one. Very nice. And finally, for the very last equip now. Plus 4, plus 4, plus 4. Hello? plus 5. Hey, there we go. So all of my equips have at least 1 plus 5. So I'm very happy about that. There are 5 slots remaining, which means this guy I will get 2 more of. So that means I have to pick up 3 more from the meso shop, which means I should have... Yes, 1 more remaining. So 1, 2, 3. And that's it. I've been waiting to do this for a very long time. So that's a plus 4. Oh, another plus 5. Very nice. And finally... Was that another plus 5? Holy shit. I am in the middle of crafting a whole bunch of Eternal Flames for that Superior Golux pendant of mine, but then something came across my mind that I ought to consider. In the meso shop, there are Karma Eternal Rebirth Flames for 50 mil, and I wasn't going to consider getting them because I thought the prices of Eternals in Scania was supposed to be lower, but I guess things change, and right now they're roughly around 50 mil. If you don't count the first one, they are starting at 51 mil. The only issue with this is that my profit margin is actually going to be 48.45 mil because of the 5% tax there is going on. If we were to count every meso, it would technically be better for me to craft my own flames, but given that these are untradeable, I feel like I should be using these ones first, and then if I don't get anything good, then I will use those flames I crafted. I'm gonna buy these 5 at a time, and I'm gonna work on that pendant. I'm gonna grab it right over here, and hopefully I don't spend too much mesos, and I get a nice 24 and 4, or better. I would like better. So if I do get it, then I could just sell all the flames that I have in that my Evan crafted, and then I could make back some of the mesos I spent on this shop. So 5 at a time, so there goes 10 already. I'm really hoping for something special here, or just as good as my other. Oh, you bitch. See, I would have taken that if that was strength. So there goes a quarter of the flames already. 32 and 3 is perfectly acceptable for what I'm going for. So either 24 and 4 or 32 and 3 is what I'm hoping for. If I get something better than that, I will not complain whatsoever. But for now, no dice so far, just lots of low rolls. I'm seeing lots of 24 strengths, but nothing extra on top. Hopefully that will change soon. 4, 5, 5 more. 8 and 24. 3 and 32, that's a tier 4 defense. So, flat 16, flat 4. 2, 3, 4, 5. So I am spending mesos. I had to look at my OBS for a second because I was like, wait, I muted my mic yesterday recording some stuff. Did I forget to turn it off? I didn't, so everything's fine. We can continue. Every time I see... Oh my god. Is it as good as 24 and 4? Absolutely not. So unfortunately, I have to reroll that. That would have been 16 and 4. Okay, last 10. So let's take a look and see. No. 24. 44. That's nice, but not good enough. Alright, so this is going to be the last batch here. I'm not going to do the red flames just because I don't really think it will be... Well, I mean, it is all RNG in the end, and I'll see how I'm feeling after the crafted flames. I'm already assuming that I'm not going to get anything good here, so let's... Last one from the shop? Yeah. Oh, man. Like I wanted to say earlier, I always get excited whenever I see multiple lines in a non-boss advantage item, because it's like, oh, I'm going to get a whole bunch of good lines, and it's all just junk. So that's 2 bill down the drain, but at least I took my shot. And with this very last flame, that is 30 crafted flames, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait, no, sorry, 20. I miscounted, my bad. Okay, so, if I don't get anything, I hope I get something. I'm hoping to get something good, and if not, I'll have to figure out what to do afterwards. Here we go. One line. Two lines. One line again. That's a single hybrid, I think. That's also a single hybrid. Single attack. I want multiple lines. 24 and nothing. I was hoping to see that yellow greenish text. Magic attack. This is kind of weirdly placed. There we go. Now I can see it. Okay. Well, I would have been mad, actually. Low tier rolls. That's also pretty low tier. 20, that's a 3 attack, single line tier 2. 24 and 3 speed, 4 all stat just by itself. 12 here, 24 there. 3 more already, and I crafted an extra red flame just for the heck of it. And we'll see what we can get. I mean, plus 28, oh. Okay, well, what does the red flame give me? 4 magic attack. Gosh darn it, 5 cubes. So close. Holy cow, I leveled up. 4 more to go. Oh, you're at 1, Kev.
I don't want to talk about it.
I collected.
Oh, congrats. I did see a shiny, though, so someone has to fess
any
up.
Any sauce?
Nothing on the left side.
Did someone get the marinara? Did someone get the pasta? Did someone get the pesto?
It goes boom. That's what it goes.
Oh, I got nothing.
Cannon?
Blaster? There we go, I called it. Monster collection, pause.
That's something on the left side.
Is it?
Oh my fucking goodness.
Was it a blade?
Blaster weapon.
Another.
No, there's no way.
Please don't tell. It's always whip blades and blaster weapons now these days. T frame. Nothing.
Wait, do I have HS? Yeah, I do.
Shiny.
Shiny.
Angelic Buster. Should we just kill him then?
Oh, okay.
Oh, he's dead.
My summons!
Oh, he's dead. Not the summons. Not overall at you.
Oh, we got something.
A hat.
Today's blaster day.
Alright, I'm getting frustrated, so I am going to do something that is economically or fiscally irresponsible. I am buying flame service. That's right, I am buying flame service, a thing that I used to have a bountiful of, but I ran out. But I don't care. I just want to try and get this done. And I have someone that is more than happy to provide me a shit ton of flames for a cheap messel price. So, hi, Khalifa. He's shy. Yes, the question, we are going to get this done. The question is, how much am I going to pay for this? So I am forking 25 mil per flame, and there goes 100 mil, there goes 150 mil, there goes 200 mil. But yeah, I just want to get this done, and I'm willing to pay for it. Oh, fuck off! 20 flames and that.
Yes, you're right. That's like 20, 4 and 3, basically. Oh, only so much one tier higher. Just as you did, not three. No, 48 is not physical. No, 2. I've been tracing 2 and I don't want to go with that. Everything, all that stuff.
If I land on a 40 and 4, I won't even complain. Yeah, basically that. But better. Haha. I don't care if we're getting good lines, I just want the line. I don't understand people's logic about this. It's all random. It doesn't. There is no trend. It's not like, oh, I'm slowly incrementing on better lines. No, it's just you either get it or you don't. That's just how Nexon RNG works. I don't know what sort of like fucking pseudo-science-y bullshit they are trying to. People are trying to convince themselves. But it's just pure random. Close is not there. Oh, fuck off!
Keep going, no cycle landing. There's no cycle on the left shit. I'll see you all, I'm not evolving. Eat my Amazon. Wait, what's the other question? Okay, I'll give away just minus 15.0, right? But I think it's on the left though. So you may have to do an IOU. It literally is as it sounds, IOU.
No, I'm kidding, I have muscles. Why?
It's just that the muscles are in for other teams.
More!
If you won't be the only here, so please just reactions. Why didn't that? More, please, take one. That's one liner. 16 for the rest of the year, 4 7 9 3 3 liners. Oh my god, you 5 by 20%. Well, that's the first in more ways than I ever imagined.
All this for an extra, like, 8 equivalent strength or whatever. Oh, I will take that. I will take that. I will take that. Thank fucking God. Holy shit. Cherry on top would have been 2 attack, but 28 and 4, I will take it. What's the damage, sir? Please show me that flame counter. Show me the... Oh, dear God. 699 minus 521. That was 178 flames. 178. Don't you there. That is 4.45 bill. I will gladly round that up to... that was pretty free. Khalifa said that's free, and I kind of agree. I will gladly pay you 4.5 bill for that. Thank you very much for your service, sir. I appreciate you and your presence and your friendship and companionship. But most importantly, I appreciate your flames. Thank you very much. It is done. Oh, you don't want me to do it through Auction House? Everyone, please leave a comment to show your appreciation for Khalifa and make it the comment, "Thanks, Khalifa, you fucking whale." No! Khalifa, why? Khalifa! Look at this motherfucker. He gave me another discount on top of me kind of cheaping out on him. How dare he? But thank you, Khalifa, you fucking whale. Money. I did my dailies, I looked at my EXP bar, and I said, fuck it, I'll just go level. I'm gonna be out of town for a week anyways, soon, so it would just be better to have the peace of mind that I am going to not have to see that I was so close to hit, you know, 272 and then have to come back later for it. So, I am just doing a little bit of training with no extra multipliers, although maybe I should just boop like that, since I have a lot of Monster Park coins from all the runs I've been doing for the Monster Park medal. This will be helpful too for Saren, so I have all the reasons to go ahead and try and, you know, get this level real quick. Oh yes, yes. Getting the snow map while you're in Cernium or Hotel Arx is so much XP. I love it when this happens. Normally, if I was doing a regular training session, I would ignore most of these just because I don't really want to lose the map. So it's rare that I get to go into Polo Frito portals or Inferno Wolf portals for that matter. But I make it an effort now to try and go into each and every one of these during my symbol dailies, just because they are really nice chunks of XP, as you just saw. So yes, I am going to be out of town for a week or so. So by the time you're watching this, I'm pretty sure I would have been back, but I have my sights on a certain sale that I know is coming up. Alright, so here we go. Almost there. 99.94. That third digit doesn't exist to me. As much as Nexon says that they added that digit to make things more accurate, I firmly believe that they did that to psychologically make you think that you're progressing more faster with your EXP bar, so I choose to disregard that third digit. XP is so slow. How am I gonna get to 280 if there's gonna be a 280 area that's going to come out? Oh, I don't want to do it. I just don't. But I will, because I like being in new areas in day one. But anyways, this is it. This is the last bit. 99.5 and 99.9, yada yada yada, whatever. La, and level up. Ta-da! I think it's time to buy another premium scroll for pet equipment. Will I get another plus 5? Let's see. No. It's okay. It's already done very well, so I'm happy. Money! Money! Okay, good. I still had some in me. All right. I originally wasn't going to do this. I wanted to save a whole bunch of boxes to open up, but sales in the auction house have been going very well recently, and now I am kind of out of stuff to sell, at least the big items. So I would like to once again open up 5 boxes. Did I open 5 boxes last time, or was it 3? I don't remember. Either way, I have boxes to open up. And yeah, I'm hoping to get that Ring of Restraint 4, and if not, then I would like to get some rings that could be sellable, such as level 4 weapon jump rings, level 4 risk takers, level 4 totaling rings, just anything that's of value, please and thank you. Ooh, box piece. Oh, another one. Heck yeah. Currently I have 18 and then 280,000 points, so that's still a considerable amount of boxes to open up, but let's go somewhere scenic to go open up these boxes. All right, here we go. Box number 1. What are we gonna get? Stance shift. Level 1. Absolute garbage. Just give me rings. That's all I ask for. Or box pieces. Box pieces are good too, but preferably rings. More box pieces? Okay. That's kind of annoying, to say the least. More box pieces. God damn it. I'm not looking for a return system here. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. All right, well, let's see what I get then. First guaranteed ring. Clean defense. Whoopee. Second one. Level 3. I will take it. That is sellable, actually. It's not a lot, but at least it's something. I wish it was a level 4, but I will not complain. Berserker level 2. Okay. That was kind of worth it, I suppose. Woo!